This way. The base is not far now.
Can't go wrong with more stems. Well, we survived our first storm together.
Yes, we did.
I'm glad we got to see each other again. How long are you staying on Jeddah?
I don't know. But I am excited to see Greece. How is he these days?
Not bad. He opened up a cantina. Hailoon Saloon.
He named it after his great-grandma.
Nothing's more important to Greece than family. You doing okay, buddy? An honor. I never thought I'd meet you in person.
The honor is mine, Cal. Seers told me everything. You have demonstrated great bravery and wisdom in the face of overwhelming adversity. You chose well? Well, I wouldn't go that far.
The Empire has claimed the ruins. We'll have to find another rendezvous point.
Unfortunate, but at least the storm covered your tracks. Come, come, let me escort you inside.
Master Cordova, did you find the Zepho?
Only faint traces of their passage, heading deep into the unknown regions.
Sorry to hear that.
As it goes. Ultimately, that failure inspired me to seek out other Jedi survivors. That search led me back to my old apprentice. How have you been faring, Cal?
That doesn't sound good.
I've had a few scrapes, but I'm still breathing.
And I'm glad for it. I heard some news about a Jedi terrorist on Coruscant not long ago.
You were on Coruscant? Well, Mantis looks like it's seen better days.
You should see the other guys.
The Archivist.
This base is well hidden.
Yes. Well, the Empire's presence has grown these past years. They are much too strong to fight directly, but we do what we can. It is critical, of course, that our work remains secret.
What work exactly?
Better to ask Seer yourself. Meanwhile, Marin and I will greet our new arrivals. So, how was the desert?
Cold, stormy, and too many Imperials.
Not my preferred weather forecast. But more common by the day. Where did you weather the storm?
A cave past the old market. Our Spammel friend showed us the way.
You've a habit for making new friends wherever you go.
A survival instinct, perhaps.
I intercepted some Imperial communications. Your reputation is growing.
Was there fear in their voices?
Quite a bit, yes.
Good. How are you feeling?
Better. That tea you brought me was wonderful.
Master Cordova and I will wait for Grease. Go speak with Seer.
Just keep trying. It's not like Brother Armai is to break contact. Cal Kestis. Welcome to Jeddah. I knew the storm wouldn't deter you.
You're rebuilding the temple archives.
We're trying. As long as this knowledge remains, the legacy of the Jedi survives.
It's incredible. But something tells me there's more to this than just holo books.
Yes. We're a part of a network, known as the Hidden Path. We provide safe passage and new identities to those who have been persecuted by the Empire.
Hunted by the Empire, like Jedi survivors?
Very few of us remain. But yes, and Force-sensitives, and those who help them.
Why didn't you tell me?
You never asked. Besides, I hear you've been busy making yourself the Empire's most wanted.
I wanted to prove to the galaxy that the Empire isn't invulnerable. That you can resist. That you have to fight if things are gonna get better. But then they just listen to the propaganda and they pretend they're free anyways.
Hmm. You chose a hard path.
And it hasn't made a difference.
Well, while the Empire's trained its eyes on you, we've been able to build the network. Find allies. And save lives.
When you left, I thought you'd just given up. I was wrong.
Cal, you were just a child when they sent you off to war. You know, there was a time when I remember that the Jedi were more than just weapons. But we both have our roles to play in this struggle.
Yeah, but that's why I'm here. Seer.
Will you get a load of this? Hey, Seer, you can't say it ain't short of personality, but kind of creepy, though.
Well, it's good to see you two, Grease. Well, hello, BD.
Okay.
So, how was your time in the desert?
The storm covered our tracks, but the Empire destroyed one of your speeders.
It's a small price to pay for everybody's safe arrival. And who's this?
This is Bodo Kuna. He is a friend.
It's so nice to finally meet you.
It's hunk of trouble! Hey, we're all together!
Yes. Now, what brings you all to Jedha?
We're searching for a lost planet. Tantalor, you ever heard of it?
It's on the other side of a deadly nebula called the Kobo Abyss.
Well, our archives are far from complete, but I'm sure Master Cordova is up to the task.
With pleasure. The trouble is, we're not the only ones looking for this place.
I knew this was sounding too easy.
Guy's name is Dagon Gera. He was a Jedi. Now he leads a band of raiders on the Outer Rim. There's an old temple there. Dagon intends to reclaim it.
A Jedi temple out of the reach of the Empire could mean that there's information there that we don't have in the archive.
I believe I have something. Oh, you're too kind, BD. I'll start with the bad news.
Well, boy, this guy knows his audience.
I found no information related to crossing the Kobo Abyss. However, I found two mentions of this Dagon Gera. He had a retreat on Kobo, and records show him frequently visiting a laboratory on its moon.
Okay, we'll check him out.
If you find anything, bring it to me. I am happy to assist further.
Thank you. Both of you.
You're welcome, Cal. I hope you find what you're searching for.
May the Force be with you.
And with you.
You back to the Mantis.
So you're not joining us?
I cannot.
I've had this since I started freelancing. It's gotten me out of some bad situations, and I figured it might do the same for you. It's Marin, right? Well, I could get another one if you think you might want it.
No need. Both.
Yeah, you're good. Okay.
My master always frowned upon using blasters.
You once said it wasn't the weapon that makes you a Jedi.
It's us against the galaxy, Cal. We've got to use every advantage we can find against the Empire.
Thanks, Bode.
Now, I'll show you how to use it.
A real stormtrooper won't stay still.
Let's start somewhere. Well, there you go.
Not bad, Jedi.
So, how long have you been working for Seer?
I do not work for Seer.
My mistake. Relax, Cal. Just concentrate and pull the trigger. Got it, Cal. So where are we headed first? Back to Kobo or its moon?
Let's hit the moon laboratory first.
All right. Maybe we can find something there to help us cross the abyss.
It's nice seeing you again, Marin.
You too, Cal. Good luck. Perhaps I will still be here when you return.
Hope so. Let's see what's out there.
Tattered moon. No sweat. Maybe those anchorites aren't so bad after all.
Didn't you call them weirdos?
That was before Seer told me they're helping those poor refugees hide from the Empire.
Is that right?
Yeah. Working with the group called the Hidden Path. Real hush-hush stuff, so keep it in the family.
Understood.
It was nice to see everyone again.
Yeah, it really was. So, Cordova thinks we'll find out how to cross the abyss by tracking down Dagon's old haunts?
That's right. You know anything about this laboratory on the moon, Grease?
What am I, a tour guide? I'm a busy Latero. No time to visit broken moons. First Jedha, now this. Believe me, moons are nothing but trouble.
Jeddah's a moon. I had no idea.
Buckle in, Cal. Time to land. Just a smidge rusty. You?
A little restless, but we'll be fine.
Oh, listen to you, Mr. Optimistic. Hey, you want to do me a favor? Cut it out. You're giving me a stomachache.
You sure it's not your cooking?
What was that?
We're almost there.
Locals say the moon's haunted.
You okay?
Me? Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm just delighted you brought the Mantis to another haunted moon.
It won't be long. Just gotta look for that laboratory Cordova found in the archive database. Sorry, hold that thought.
They couldn't have put this laboratory in a sunnier place?
No kidding. But if we find something here that'll help us navigate the Kobo Abyss, so be it.
The way Grease tells it, the Abyss is a ship graveyard.
Hold that thought.
The station is closed. They're here.
Who's here?
We've been attacked. Evacuation protocols in order.
Cordova said there were records of Dagon visiting a lab on this moon. It says Kree written all over it. Okay, so not that way.
They really think there's something past the Abyss.
Centauri Kree does.
I suppose that's enough for the Council.
expect to see this place operational after all this time. Stay alert. We need to find that lab.
Sectors 5 through 9 inoperable, sectors 1 through 4 operational. Facility status activated. Array status deactivated.
Oi, Sidey! You need to do better than that! Grab it from Sky!
They were waiting for us. Just how many more are waiting for us? Bad feeling? Yeah, me too. What'd you find, buddy? Hurry up, buddy. Reminds me of the Forest Array, just on a much grander scale. Loctite. This thing's got your name all over it. Where's the laboratory?
The laboratory is off limits. The laboratory is inaccessible.
You're okay. Find somewhere to hide.
I don't have access. I tried to tell them. Please, leave me be.
Raiders really did a number on these droids. One moment.
Hiya, BD.
What's this? This is strange. Nice work, buddy.
No anomalies. Scanning.
Ready to work,
Sector 5 Epsilon. No anomalies. Scanning. Sector 5 Zeta. One anomaly. The sky is broken. We've been attacked.
Maybe this? not messing with this. Done yet. We can do this. Ready, BD? Enjoy that, buddy.
Says there's something here. Who am I to question it?
Spotted!
A Jedi. You shouldn't be here. No, no. Too close. Fun as it is to have something to fight, Red won't be too happy if you get any closer. So run along, Jedi.
That way's blocked. Come on. We'll come back later.
Still here. You have guards. I'll give you that. But I've got my orders. So get out of here.
Come on, buddy. I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us. Nice. Buddy. Perfect, buddy. Focus.